Welcome to North Valley Symphony Orchestra's Midweek Melodies. I'm Kevin Kozak, the music director for NVSO. During the COVID pandemic, our musicians have been meeting in smaller chamber groups, and we release their performances in weekly Midweek Melodies for your enjoyment. NVSO is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. Especially during this current pandemic, we rely on generous donations from our community. Please visit the Support Us tab on our northvalleysymphony.org website to make a well-appreciated contribution. Samuel Coleridge Taylor's Novelettan is a set of four short movements for strings, tambourine, and triangle, written in 1901 and 1902. The work's title was inspired by Robert Schumann's Novelettan Opus 21, a set of piano miniatures composed in 1838. Coleridge Taylor was a gifted violinist, and he wrote the four novelettan for strings using romantic sentimentality mixed with turn-of-the-century harmonies. The first novelettan is written in three, a true grand waltz, but includes a contrasting duple versus triple section played first by the lower strings and then the upper strings. Number two feels like a jaunty walk down the street and features a beautiful solo by NVSO's principal cellist, Liz Galpin. Number three is a slow waltz featuring an emotional violin solo performed by concertmaster Ellen Hansberry. This beautiful solo displays Coleridge Taylor's obvious love for his instrument. The fourth novelettan closes the set with an exciting percussive mood and tempo. Coleridge Taylor gained fame in America after he composed a cantata in 1898 titled Hiawatha's Wedding Feast, which found instant international success. A group of African-American singers in Washington, D.C. founded the Coleridge Taylor Choral Society, finding inspiration in the black composer's music. They invited him to the United States in 1902, where he conducted his own works with the Marine Band and was invited to meet Teddy Roosevelt in the White House. NVSO's String Orchestra, a smaller version of our full symphonic orchestra, is proud to bring you this set of four novelettan.
Thank you. Thank you. you.